this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us. Halo guys, Gurbet. Good morning and welcome back to my channel. Hearing his young lady's offer, of course, Zhou Fengsheng was against it. Zhou Fengsheng also didn't agree with the expression "Can you give to Zhou Xuan'er?" But Zhou Xuan'er was really serious about her words. She will also train Fin Yu until Fin Yu is strong enough and worthy to be her husband. She will also keep the secret from the immortal clan Zhao until their wedding day. Lost Li Hing He but gained Zhou Xuan'er, Fin Yu didn't lose anything at all. Zhou Xuan'er is indeed what Fin Yu thinks. She will not hesitate to offering something tempting to get what she want. Unfortunately, Hin Yu refused Zhou Xuan'er offer because he had no interest in Zhou Xuan'er at all. Hin Yu refusal make exhausted Zhou Xuan'er's passion. Even though Hin Yu is strong, will he be able to face Zhou Xuan'er and Zhou Fengsheng together? Without hesitation, Hin Yu answered Xuan'er's challenge. Though he once again had to undergo a life and death battle, Zhou Fengsheng was furious and said that Hin Yu didn't know who take the sky was and who wet the earth was. Then Hin Yu replied, if they would knew, they couldn't kill Hin Yu. Even though they had a hidden card, Hin Yu still had them too. After all, Hin Yu also has the Supreme God pardon. The pardon was useless to him, but if he handed the pardon over to a large family in the immortal realm, Xuan'er and Fengsheng should know what would happen to the immortal Zhao clan. Since Hin Yu's words sounded reasonable, Xuan'er asked Fengsheng to stop. She then asked what price she had to pay in order for Hin Yu to hand over the Supreme God pardon to her. After mentioning the condition Hin Yu wanted, Zhou Xuan'er agree. However, because some items were very rare and difficult to obtain, Zhou Xuan'er provided other item as an alternative. Hin Yu agreed to the item Zhou Xuan'er gave to him, and then they make a grid. A funny thing happened here. Hin Yu asked Xuan'er to hand over some item first, but Xuan'er told Hin Yu want to invite her to shake hands. Of course, Xuan'er shook Hin Yu's hand, but Hin Yu shook off Xuan'er's hand. This infuriated Xuan'er, but she held it in her heart. After Hin Yu left, Xuan'er felt that the current Hin Yu was not the usual Hin Yu, and Fengsheng wondered, has this Hin Yu been reborn? Does anyone finally know the secret of Hin Yu being reborn, or Hin Yu's secret still being kept tightly? For the continuation of the story, let's watch the following video of chapter 63 of the manhwa Supreme of Tiran. Don't forget to subscribe, share my video, and doesn't skip ads in the video. And especially for my viewer from America, please visit ads at the video. And thank you, and see you in the next video. Bye.
do I